Alright, for everybody that wasn't there during the stream, I had to load my last save from the boss fight. I was not happy on how I lost that. I wasn't happy how I was left with no supplies, no resources, and nothing else left to do. So, this is a recording of me playing through everything I had to go through until I fought the last boss. I didn't really talk in this one. I was really upset. This is just a background story in case you didn't watch the stream. So I would think of this as the pretty much quick recap of everything that happened. So sit tight, enjoy the video.
Thank you. And for all.
Ah!
That's it. It's time for me to take you on personally.
Ha ha ha! Yes!
It's over.
Between us. Oh, man. That is the end of Ninja Gaiden Sigma. And I had to load my last save. This is why it's good to have multiple saves. And I'm glad I did multiple saves. I am so happy I did multiple saves. Because if I didn't, I wouldn't have gotten through this today. The way that he was swinging around, not at all. Oh, she actually lived. Now I can finally move on to the other Ninja Gaidens. Head Ninja. New costume has been unlocked. They actually let me read it this time. What's the new costume? Let's see, battle suit, legendary ninja, doppelganger, and there's a mystery one. Increased health gauge, decreased defense. Ooh. Classic ultimate ninja, battle suit. But that is all for Ninja Gaiden on this one. In the next episode, we're going to be playing Ninja Gaiden 2. And as always, I appreciate you guys coming out to watch me. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Leave a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And until then, I'm going to see you guys next time. Yes.